guys, God has a word for you. It's in Jeremiah 29:11. It says, "For I know the plans I think towards you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a good future." So let's tackle it one by one. God says, "For I know the plans I have towards you." God is telling you right now that He has plans for you, that you have a purpose in life, that you are not a mistake, that as you seek Him, as you ask Him, He will reveal to you what He called you to do. So just do it. Number two, He says, His plans is to prosper you and not to harm you. He is a good, good God, and what He always thinks is the best for you. And also when He says His plans is to prosper you, that is in every aspect of your life. May it be physically in good health, emotionally and mentally healthy, that is financially blessed, nothing missing, nothing broken, nothing lacking, and above all else, spiritually filled with God's love, presence, and with His glory. And lastly, He says, plans to give you hope and a good future. He's the one who gave us life, and as long as we are with Him, we have hope. And He is also our good, good Father, and His planned future for you, for me, for all of us, is always good. And remember this, the most important thing in life is to follow His plan for you. So don't lose that hope. Keep believing on that faith that you have, because something good is going to happen in your life. Remember, Jeremiah 29:11. God bless you.